morning, Makra. In the last class, we learned the lesson that was Rupa's pet. Which was that lesson? Rupa's pet. Rupa is a girl who wanted to have a pet at her home, a puppy, as a pet. When she tells it to her mother, she says no for the pet because they have a small flat. They have a small flat where a puppy cannot be free. He cannot run around. He cannot play around. So mother says no for that. For that, Rupa becomes very sad. She becomes upset. Then next day morning, Rupa's grandmother comes to her house. Looking at the grandmother, Rupa was very happy. And then grandmother says, look Rupa, what I have bought for you. Then she shows a cage with a bird in it. Which bird was that? It was a parrot. Then looking at that, Rupa screams. She screams aloud. Screams aloud means joragi kirchkoladu. Then she grandmother asks her, why did you get scared, Rupa? Yes. Then Rupa says, yes, I got scared. And then grandmother says, see, you wanted a pet. Your mother told me over the phone, so I have bought this for you. Then Rupa says, no, I don't want to keep a bird as my pet. Then grandmother asks her, why? Why you don't want to keep it? Then she says, we should not keep the birds in the cage. Then grandmother becomes very happy and she asks her, who told you? Then Rupa says, our teacher in school have taught us that we should not cage any bird. Even I told you in the last week that we should not cage any bird at the home. We should leave them free to fly because they have their own life, right? But dog and cat, we leave them free at home, they roam in their home. That is different. But for the birds, we don't leave. We keep them in the cage, which is wrong, right? So in this lesson, what we learned? We learned that we should not cage any bird and then we should leave them to live their life. Okay, so let us write Rupa's pet. True or false in the book. Okay, so first one, Rupa wanted a pet. Okay, what is the first one? Rupa wanted a pet. Is it true? Yes, it is true. Rupa's grandfather came to her house. Who came? Grandfather or grandmother? Yes, grandmother. So this is false. The cage had a pigeon. What was there in the cage? Pigeon? No. It was a parrot. So this is false. F. Rupa wanted to set the bird free. Yes, Rupa wanted to leave the bird free. She wanted to set the bird free. Right? So this is true. This is true. Rupa's teacher had taught the class not to cage the bird. Who taught the Rupa and her friends? Rupa's teacher. Rupa's teacher had taught them not to cage the birds. So this is also true. Okay. So what you will do? You will write this in your English notebook. Rupa's pet. And then write T for true and F for false. First you will write all the sentences and then write the answers. T, first one is true, second is false, third is false, fourth is true and the last one is also true. Okay, after writing true or false, what you will do? You will write new words. Okay, in Rupa's pet lesson, first you will write true or false and then write new words. First is pet, P-E-T, pet. Second is puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Third is flat, F-L-A-T, flat. Fourth is screamed, S-C-R-E-A-M-E-D, screamed. Fifth is scared, S-C-A-R-E-D, scared. Sixth is, next is surprised, S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E-D. S-E-D, surprised. The seventh is cage, C-A-G-E, cage. Next is clever, C-L-E-V-E-R, clever. Ninth, brought, B-R-O-U-G-H-T, brought. Tenth, fly, F-L-Y, fly. Okay, so you will have to write these all 10 words in the both. As the homework, you have to write these all words 5 times. And then at the first side, for classwork side, you have to write root plus pet, write T for true, F for false, all 5 statements. And then you have to write new words starting from pet to fly. Okay, starting from pet to fly. And then your homework will be these words you have to write 5 times. How many times? 5 times. Okay, on the homework side. So children, today you will write only this much. In the next class, we will write the question answers and other things. Okay, take care.